Hey. It may seem like our fire has been a little burnt out. We're tired, we only need to stay close. In time, sparks will fly.
We fly too, and we fly too.
It may seem like.
And we fly too.
Baby, you deserve a whole enchilada. Gucci and Prada. Toast to the days when I didn't have a dollar. You stuck around even when the world frowned on me. Kicked me when I was down and so they clowned on me. Down for me, my homie. You better believe. I know your homegirl said you should leave. And no, you was tired like the Michelin man. What if Jhene would've listened to Pam? Now they hate to see us last this long.
When hey guys, so we're gonna show you guys our suite. Boom, sweet, 34. Okay, so basically, here's our pedicure room. Here's the closet room. Alright, so here's our pedicure room. Basically, we have three chairs.
Has been a little burnt out. We're tired.
So we also have a massage chair that, you know, everybody gets complimentary with their service. It's 15 minutes, a little good massage for ya. Over here we have our sink. At our sink we have a nice scrub. And you also have your scrub applicator.
So in here is all of our pedicure stuff.
Yep.
So basically we have all of our pedicure mixes. Excuse my nails.
And we
also have some complimentary face masks for the massage chair. Mix. But this is my favorite part about the cabinets, like they close themselves. Period. Okay, so now we have a towel warmer. There's no towels in there right now, but it's our towel warmer. And then we have our paraffin wax holder. There's no paraffin wax in it, but boom. And then we also have more towels. That's where we keep our towels. Anyways, now on to the nail room.
Night for you. And no, I slip. Only girl in my life is you.
It may seem like.
This is my desk. This is Taylor's desk. And then it's Journey's desk. Basically, we all do different stuff. She does S&S. She does just regular stuff. And then I do poly gel. She also does makeup. So right here is kind of like her little makeup station. And then over here we have our cabinet with our cleaning supplies and stuff like that in there. As you all know, there's not much in there. But we have a TV in both rooms because we want to make this the best experience for you guys. Another one of my favorite parts, the Luxe Nail Garden nail rack. Overspill over here for polishes that we're going to add on over time, but this is just what we used to start off with. And we all have our own containers and stuff. My stuff is not currently in here yet, like it's just the basic stuff because I have not moved in yet due to me not having a nail license yet. So once I get my nail license, which is very soon, we'll have that all figured out. And then this requires a key to open it, but basically a whole bunch of acetone, alcohol, and foot feet thingies. Locked back. We have our sterilizing thingy right here. We just sterilize our stuff with that. Our pedicure chairs. So we have this really cute footsie bath thing. And then we have our carts. So each station, and let me just show you guys how footsie bath works. So we have little control switches here. Self-explanatory, basically. And you've got the vibration and the heating. And then, yeah. And how it works is we have little liners that go in here. And then we can lift this up, go fill it up with water, bring it back right here. And then it vibrates and stuff. Keeps it warm for the client. Also, another one of my favorite parts is you have a little table right here for your drinks and stuff. And then our pillows. I'm in love. Our pillows are so adorable. And we are going to get a little refrigerator for in here. Here's the other TV to accommodate for our clients. Just to make you guys feel more comfortable. That's the main thing here. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I just wanted to say thank you guys again for watching our nail suite video. I will be making more videos. I know I've been slacking a lot, but I was just trying to get my nail suite together and I've just been super busy, but I will be coming out with more videos and more tutorials. Please like and comment, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Thank you.